In like 30 minutes, we'll have the gym door. So,
and that's
like,
really just that's,
Erica will be there.
That's why I just really hate, you know, anybody who please bleep that out.
Well, I'm bleeping that. What are we doing today, Craig?
We're going to the gym.
Little Craig, what are we doing today?
Are we going to the gym? Are we going to lift some weights?
We're going to H&H Fitness to get fitness.
Think about all those people that didn't tip you at Olive Garden.
Tony Stark built this in a cave!
With a box of scraps!
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 We're singing it at this point.
My chest is so cooked.
You're about to have to move because I'm about to have to help.
We're heading to Kane's now.
I don't see it.
And we got, shoots. Oh, drugs, yeah.
There's lights on that truck.
You can't see me.
Whoa!
He got pulled over. Bro got pulled over. Lamo.
Oh, shit. We got clear protein. Blue raspberry. You
and
can't,
cocaine.
You can't see it worth a shit.
What? Folks on Twitter have never seen my tattoo. You know, I just got it.
Got a tattoo, guys. Since I work here, I pick the music.
Oh.
Get out of here, Brock.
Alright.
Your forearms.
Dude. Oh, look at those forearms.
Not you.
Man.
You only got your head.
Yeah, that's the point.
I'm shooting a video on this. Like,
send it to me.
Oh my gosh.
Are you gonna do that now, bro?
Dude, my voice hurts after that shit.
So I saw like a silhouette and I was like, why are they in the middle of the road? So I like went around them. When I looked at him, it was this random dude and he was like, I should probably go in through here. It'll be a lot easier. And he was like wearing, no joke, he was wearing a Santa Claus outfit.
What?
And I was like,
in the middle of the street, in the middle of the dark.
Yes. Like no light in to indicate his presence. Like, I was like, what is bro doing?
How long ago was this?
Just before I got to the gym.
Oh shit.
Yeah,
so,
and he was out like for a jog, but he was wearing like a Santa Claus outfit.
Why would you jog in a Santa Claus outfit?
And I had to double take. I was like, why is he doing that? What? I was like,
somebody was choking on some Chipotle apparently.
I know Chipotle good, but I don't think it's that good.
So, what time is it? That laptop's off.
9:20.
And happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving, folks.
I mean, well, at least that's how you know we're good. We're family, because we're at the gym on Thanksgiving when we could be with our family, but we're not.
But
what do you want, Mr. Oh.
I don't know
what you want, right? So, chat, do we want mystery stimuli? Oh, what do you...
Okay, what?
We have...
Brock, yeah, show us what you got.
We have lit AF, but this cocaine. Is not, yeah. This doesn't have a wrap around it because it's illegal. No, I'm just playing. But we got
it's cocaine one
here. This has also got 450.
It's cocaine. You have to bleep that out, right?
450. What?
You don't have to bleep that out.
Okay, I bet. Yeah. So this has got good stuff too. So just pick one.
I'll pick the one with the label on it. It's less sketchy.
Right. Okay. It's actually more powerful, the one with the label.
I mean, at least it's early. We ain't doing Thanksgiving stuff yet. He's shaking up his pre.
Yeah. We gotta make sure it's all mixed nicely.
Mm-hmm.
It's Thanksgiving, but the gym doesn't care what day it is, right?
Yeah. The pump doesn't care.
No, it doesn't.
We're here anyway.
A little bit.
How do you like that exposure, that negative exposure pump?
Oh, I'm keeping it. That's all I'm gonna do now.
Makes everything more.
Why can't I play in the background?
It like makes everything smoke more cinematic. It's
like an eagle.
Tony Stark built this in a cave with a box of scraps.
With a box of scraps.
With a box of scraps.
Can we get some from the side?
Tony Stark was able to build this in a cave
with a box of scraps.